London, oh so long ago. Clip of hooves on cobbles, the fog's droning low. Street vendor shouting, hear ye the news. Jack's struck again, and this time it's two. Had her throat slit, but nothing much more. No pieces missing, unlike victim four. Second of the night, Jack had more time to slice and rip at the scene of the crime. And the press had names in the frame, some destined to get their 5 minutes of fame. There were cutthroats and poisoners, usual suspects to blame. But Inspector McNaughton threw out a name, John Druitt, PoorJohnDruitt, pulled from the Thames with rocks in his pockets. John Druitt, PoorJohnDruitt, a handy scapegoat, but the facts don't fit. John got 666s on the cricket pitches, but there weren't no devil in him. Sure, he fitted the description, had a self-proclaimed affliction, but the facts don't stop. Job, a reason.